In number theory, Mazur's control theorem, introduced by Mazur 1972, describes the behavior in ZP extensions of the Selmer group of an abelian variety over a number field.